Hi there, thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge on a Thursday morning, and an interesting forecast for the next couple of days here as we flirt with a storm that'll be rolling up the ocean, and little bits of it could brush New Hampshire at times today and Friday as well. So we start off with this view showing you the increasing clouds that we'll be seeing through the day. And this is the big wild card in the forecast right here, as all this rain, as you can see, it's moving right up the coast here, and it will be heading in this direction and very close call with New Hampshire, meaning that some showers are possible, especially if you're closer to the ocean. It's riding up this stationary front, and a couple of showers possible later today and into tonight, and then on Friday as well as that storm passes by, and then it pulls away just in time for the weekend. Let's take you through a future cast here. Notice how the clouds thicken up through the day today, and there's a chance of a couple of sprinkles or showers in southern and particularly southeastern New Hampshire, and then more rain moves in tonight and through the first part of Friday. And then as we head into Friday afternoon, gradually drying out and clearing out in time for Saturday. There's a look at early Saturday. Saturday could be the hottest day of the upcoming stretch. Then off to the west, you see some showers and the form of a front that'll be arriving on Sunday. So some more showers and perhaps some thunderstorms, a possibility for Sunday. Let's take a look at today. It'll be noticeably cooler because of those increasing clouds, and because that ocean storm will be close by, the winds will change to the northeast, meaning it brings in a cooler air. So increasing clouds, cool, and the chance of a couple of showers, especially to the south and east. More showers possible, especially Friday morning. Then we gradually clear out Friday afternoon and evening into Saturday. Saturday, a good summer-type day. Great for outdoor activities. And then Sunday, warm as well, but we'll see some afternoon thunderstorms cropping up. That's also the case for Monday. That's your forecast. Thanks for joining us here at WMUR.com.